A great sorceress watched over the balance of the Triforce. Through her magic, she could see across ages, able to read the fates of all who lived, but never interfering. That is, until a unique soul caught her attention. The soul of the hero of legend, eternally reborn when Hyrule's need is greatest. Through her powers, the sorceress should have seen that the hero was bound to another. Instead, she saw only a soul that was unlike any she had known. And while the sorceress was preoccupied, a fragment of darkness, locked in its prison, saw an opportunity. The whispering darkness wormed its way into her heart. It pushed the light away and warped her curiosity into a desperate desire to possess the legendary hero's soul. Of course, this evil had its own desires. To use the Triforce to resurrect itself and conquer Hyrule once again. Having pushed the light from her heart, the darkness compelled her to open the Gate of Souls, the doorway of time itself.
I fucking accidentally timed him out. Fuck. I clicked his name and hit timeout, and I didn't think it was like gonna default it to 600 seconds. What is that, 5 minutes? 10 minutes? Oh my god. Okay, now you're good. I fixed it. Average queue time right now for ranked, it's probably like 10-15, but like I saw the match too. Like I got out of match and I went to go get something to eat, and I could have just like, you know, rode the 10 man shuffle out. I haven't seen any good Grundy yet. Oh my god, man. Grundy is fucking god right now. I don't bother. Yeah, a lot of them don't know how to throw the person because it's very confusing, dude. It doesn't make sense at first. Like, if I couldn't figure it out at first, I don't expect new players to grab it easily either. I gotta go for that skull. Wow. This is literally that powder. This is sick. Close, wherever it is. Oh, then this sounds like it's in that hole. I'm listening to the yo, it's like in this wall, my dude. Oh
Oh my god. Okay, stop telling me things so I can switch items, please. Oh, I lost already. That's what happened. That's what happened. So I fucked up. Big supreme balls. Damn, I was mad fucking far ahead too.
You guys are confused, I can explain it. I mean, see, now we own this thing now after I defeated that bigger guy. All these little guys don't really matter, they're just kinda like there. So, defeat this big guy. And that kinda defeats all the smaller ones too. So, we already own this base, there's no reason for me to keep fighting here. Weapon. See, like, I can beat these up. It doesn't really do anything for me except to, like, level up my character and get some points and shit. It doesn't do anything that significant. So, but I don't have to focus that shit at all. So, like, right here, it's the thing is red, you can see. And then, if this is an outpost. So once I defeat the captain, it's our post now, and then my teammates show up or whatever, and then they start fighting off like those stupid little guys and shit. And it's pretty much whoever has like a big guy nearby, like I'm a big guy, like a captain or something like that. Like that way you can fucking just control the area and shit like that. So now on the right side here, you see this Goron Keep, East Goron Keep, that's what I'm trying to capture right now. So, the more of these characters I defeat, killing all these Gorons here. Alright, so watch, and then a bigger guy's gonna show up once I get that bar all the way down. So, here's the Keep boss now. Alright. Now I just gotta defeat this guy. Got a little heart for myself. Yo, man. Don't be. Uh-oh, the Grundolate is coming out.
Being up Pikachus?
Nice. Oh my god.
Pat, what up?
select your champion. Hey. This is my story, this is my song. If you feel it, motherfucker, you can't go wrong. To the screw face niggas, what you on? Get off that, get a goal and focus, dog. See, I'm what you need, you fiendin' now. Ask around and I bet you figure out how to zone and control your future. Wow, yeah. I think I'm in the future too. I'm unlike fools who proceed to choose to be like me. I'll fix my broken world one fight at a time. S-O-L-O-D-O-L-O. See the Lord adore me. He met me halfway, no guts, no glory. I always say so until I reach what I came here to find. Along with inner peace, life will always be a grind. One day I'll be what the world want me to be. I was born to be super duper Scott. The one bad bitch is called super duper lame. Nah, super duper fame gives me super duper brains. 86 to Cape, but I'm super duper high. Soaring past the moon, a super duper lonely guy. Down and out, soaring mountain down there. Looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out, soaring mountain down there. Looking for a substance to drown in. For even in hell, I still have faith to one day be free with my father at the gates. But make no mistakes, I show you what time takes to be a success on earth mixed with all the hate. I stand on my pivot, my life you cannot live it. For the things that I've seen have been too damn explicit. But soon you will get it on a CD with some credits. I provide my grind mixed with no edits. They say they don't want me when I'm fucked up and forgotten. Until I rise up amongst the evils trying to stop them. Slow down, bitch, my money is what I'm clocking. I'm tick-tocking, once I start, I ain't stopping. Such bullshit that my soul deal with. When my room's dim lit, I pray to God to help with on my day. Any kind of weather, hoes be pleather fake, so I'll race them on my sim. Now, do you want to be him? Think twice, you commit suicide trying to read my mind. Now, do you want to be him? Think twice, you commit suicide trying to read my mind. Down and out, hey, down and out, out. Down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. So I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in.
Heads up, nigga. Yeah. Wale. Yeah. Play it back. Play it back. Play it back.
Email. Email. Email.
Off jump, boo, cutty, get you funk. Hit you in your head, then it work it to your rump. Hating niggas can't hate, leave them all stumped. They gotta like a nigga, call me Obama. Not a hype beast, why you beast for the hype? Yeah, I'm the underdog, story of my life. Matter of fact, I dream that I lived twice. Once as a slave who imagined being free and made it all happen for his family and his seed. And now me, you can call me Mr. Friendly. One life to live, but no acting like my nigga Friendly. Can't stand evil bitches with they Fendi. All they do is envy and plot up on my loins. I give you options, baby, flip a coin. You get McDonald's, forget the sirloin. Hating my Mackin, they asking,
is there any love? In this world, is there any love? In this world, is there any love? In this world of ours, is there any love? In this world.
at a stupid nigga, bring your face up. Lama surprise, deprived from attention, the pride of the district.
Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
When it come to pistols, these niggas don't John Lynch them. Lynch them. Off rip, that's genius. You niggas so-so like seamstress. No more or more, I refuse to force you. Maybe I like the 42 to try to court you. Of course they all hate me.
10 seconds until champion lock.
So what to say about my watch? To y'all minds, I'm like a UK clock. I was in here, so whack niggas is saying.
Grundy's a god.
In paragraphs, though, that was pretty funny.
Yeah, I know who fucking created that. GS.
Launch in 5 seconds.
GS.
Yeah, it was GS and fucking it was some sick. I don't know which one it was.
So I'm streaming right now, but I want to know for the world, who is Pickle?
Dude, I figured that out actually. It's just fucking Team C's Smurf, like okay. All of them. Right. It's like, they all just fucking take turns on that shit, dude.
That's cool though, I like that concept.
Yeah, dude, that's all it is. I finally got it, cause I'm like, IGP's not in this queue, but he's like, he knows exactly what happened that game, so it has to be IGP. And then I'll see a game where IGP's in the game and like, it's somebody else not playing. Yeah. There we go.
Justice!
Yeah.
Guarantee you it is not our team.
Satora? No? Maybe?
No. No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. It's somebody. it's all y'all.
Oh, what the fuck? That is not what I wanted to copy paste.
I thought you were. Oh.
Guys,
okay.
Guys, it's really.
The
match really
begins
big.
In 10 seconds.
Oh, is that Blade right now? It is.
Nap, we're in game! Nap! We're in game!
What game?
Is number one fan.
Why am I?
Is he making that shirt? Who the fuck's making this shirt?
Thank you for the Pokestar, follow. Katy Perry, Daigle, so the Monumental Man.
When is my end?
I'm grunting. That's all we need.
His fucking skin is
bush. So dumb.
Andre the Giant. Mm. Crazy.
Oh, we fucked that up.
I'm gonna fuck that up. Grundy getting smacked. Grundy, stop being.
No, stop. Grass, stop.
Nap, come down here.
Stop.
Yeah.
Jungle creature. Oh, we're gonna be late. Fuck.
Did y'all leave him with, like, people that are... We better fuck this gas bat up, though. Damn. I vowed to never lose another game to Dag UL. Ever.
Why is that?
So bad.
Wow. God damn.
Wow.
I'll let him know, so.
You let him know. You do that.
Alright.
After we win this game, though.
Yeah. Sorry.
Wow. Fucking so bad.
Mag, I grow tougher.
What the hell?
It disintegrated.
Your flesh? When Grundy dies?
Skulls!
God damn it.
Where the fuck is this shit?
What the?
Tell me this bitch fucking took wards. Oh, she did.
I remember.
Yeah, I got wards for you, dude.
Right.
Oh, sorry. Didn't know you were here.
Now she knows you're a bitch.
Oh, these minions.
Oh,
like
my
God.
God.
Please, nothing minions, please! I gotta farm them all. That E, man.
Stronger.
That E just killed everything.
Oh, he got the hit.
Into dust.
Oh, they missed the cannon. Make sure you hit this. Make sure you just hit that. No pressure, no pressure. No
it's pe- not even gonna die. Get out of here.
No pressure, no pressure. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh,
I did it.
Oh, nice.
Are you proud?
Yes.
Grundy, go.
Do a little dance for that.
What the?
With fucking Atomic Joker, like he's gonna pull, you're gonna stun, you're just gonna punch them fucking miles away.
No one stopped Grundy.
I'm still sad about that punchy last game where they picked up Doomsday, and I was like, ah, so bad at this game. Oh my bad, I was looking at gas cat, I guess cat.
I'm Why is he laning?
So bad.
Get out of here.
Dude, I had this motherfucking mecha soups that like wouldn't gank, he would just walk into lane and like come chill with me. I was like, what are you doing, man? I lost my mouse there for a second.
I have no clue what that champion still does.
He has so many different like shit.
Oh, it's one thing. What do you mean? He throws you or he knocks you up in the air.
Oh no, then he has the other thing where he like punches the ground, and then he has the other thing where he just runs forward. So it's like
the same two skills, but when you grab the person, they just change.
I'm coming in again.
So why are you grabbing people in the first place?
You grab them, and then from there you either toss them or you can knock them up. Besides that, he has the charge, which is the throw when you grab them, or the slam, which is the knock up when you grab them.
I had you on like full volume. I'm like, why the fuck is he screaming? But you were really loud. I was thinking, fuck.
I am a very not loud person.
That's not true at all, Nap.
What are you talking about? This is madness.
I gotta agree with him, man. He's screaming all the time.
What the fuck is that? Oh, fuck this motherfucker. See that last hit I got on that drone?
Not loud at all. Watch out, Gas Cat's coming in.
Top?
Yeah.
I wasn't even watching.
Find me a fight.
Holy shit.
Oh god.
So
oh
back.
My god.
I wasn't paying attention. I gotta start. I gotta start fucking.
I feel stronger. Grundy, remember that.
Oh shit.
Grundy mad.
Fuck. Fuck. Okay.
You're right there, dude.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Skulls.
Really good.
I'm really honestly surprised he's not banned.
I remember.
And Grundy?
The second I saw his video, I was like, holy shit, yo, that's some first ban shit right there.
That's what everyone was saying, but I don't think he does enough damage.
He doesn't need to do damage. It's
Gas
fucking crowd
here.
Control that he has.
Stop me.
Gas Cat? Motherfucker.
Everything's here. Oh, okay, wait, that's our guy.
Super Ghost here too. What the hell is this?
I think they just don't like you, IGT. They just don't like you.
Get out, you idiot!
Wow. Well,
this game's gonna be hard.
What was that?
he
was born yesterday. Was Monday. Today is Monday.
Chill out.
Oh shit. Gas Cat's gonna steal. Nah, I got it.
Good. I'm not good.
Runty, go!
Beat him up!
Bigger than you.
Why are you shooting him?
Because Katy Perry has double defenses.
Oh, that makes more sense to me now.
Enemy defeated. You left me no choice. Enemy double.
What?
Oh my God.
Oh, he didn't wait for the slow to go off. That's what he went for the grizzly.
Grundy.
Oh, I thought we were doing something, man. I was just
getting worried. They got Raider coming up. Sorry, I didn't say anything.
Whatever.
Well, I got vision down here, so. Raider.
Yeah, complete. They're starting it right now.
Oh my God, Katy, please.
They're on it already.
Yeah. I got Katy.
Nice.
Oh, they didn't get
here.
Down.
We're here.
Yeah.
My toss is up.
Yeah, but I got this fucking Raider on dead. Fuck.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, big gas battle.
The Raider wrecked me. Where is our fucking Agi-Helm? What is he doing?
I don't think he likes his team very much. I can't fucking press W for some reason.
Are we going for this? Still up?
Yeah, it is, but you should stay.
I'm on my way.
Why should I stay?
Because if somebody's already there. No, you need to stay.
Don't worry about it.
Actually, wait. Do they think we did it?
They might. I think they do.
Born in the grave.
They don't. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, I'd rather have full health for this just in case they do contest. Coming in.
My cams are top, and I. Oh, nope. They just seen it.
They synced it.
Help with that hole.
I'm here.
Oh, what the fuck? I'm down. This AGL, dude, I'm gonna fucking freak out on him right now.
He is,
real fucking good.
Not doing too good, man.
Look at that Medusa's mask, he needs
Grundy
it.
Is born again! Merc.
Double Marauders,
yeah.
Fire.
Yeah, I guess we should have just had him go support with IGP. Could have like, at least carried him a little bit.
The nap. They have Green Arrow Awards and shit, man, so she's definitely
up there. Like, I don't wanna get. What is this?
They keep countering everything. I got new camera.
Nap?
I'm here with you.
Come back, I have the heal! What the fuck, man. That Speed Force?
Please. Got him.
Was it something I said, Hal?
You need to get out now. You need to get out. He's dead.
I'm just having like a farm battle with this dude.
Oh, I thought someone was pinging him.
Oh, you're too tanky anyways. Doesn't matter.
I'm just gonna keep pushing until my minions take this dude's fucking tower.
Fuck him up. Nap.
Behind. I'm here.
Oh, I'm dead. Get him off me.
Oh, you're not. No, you're not.
Oh!
Look at that. Look at fucking Katy Perry.
Look at that. Look at that.
Hey, watch out. Move. Ulti.
Look for Gas Cat. Soft.
Gas Cat is top.
Can run. Yeah,
you gotta worry about me, man. I got fucking like 2,000 health right now. I mean, like, even at 50%. I'm about to get my armors, my dude. Oh my god, this fucking 50% attack armor for 15. I'll take it. I'll take it. Wait, where am I going? Wait, what's happening?
I feel stronger. So many
arrows. That fucking Gila, what was he gonna do? What the fuck?
Had you, no problem.
Fucking Katy Perry, man. Shit that he does sometimes.
Yeah, he definitely has that one up there. Stop me. But you could probably just ulti him and kill him soon.
My
ult's
down. Gashcat's here. Yo, Nap, chill out, chill out, chill out.
I know, I saw it.
Yeah, hit her. Yeah, dude.
Watch out, two girls here. Get out, get out, get out.
Oh my gosh, fucking what? I'm dead. Yep. She fucking like I E'd and she took me mid E. Like I don't. Is that a bug or what? We have captured a power
relay. Stop being on E.
I don't know what you want from me now. I E'd right here and then she took me like in the same direction instead of pushing me forward.
Oh, fucking A. Fucking A. Why is she here? How is she actually here?
Alright, I have
new power relay operational. Yo, there's like an armada down here, guys.
Alright, I'm on my way. Online 30
seconds. Cause I just top. I don't understand how she actually got there.
Oh, Supergirl?
Yo, top. Top relay's coming up. Top relay's coming up. Nap, can you go?
New power relay operational in 10 seconds. Radar online in 10 seconds. New power relay operational. Radar phasing complete.
I got a bitch right here. Let's kill him.
We've captured a power relay.
This is not good.
Oh my god. Well, we got the. I love all that peel for him.
Can we kill Katy?
Did that get you?
Yeah. No. Can you hold that?
Me?
Yeah.
No one stop. Yeah, no,
stay here and help him.
I'm gonna die right here.
No. Yeah, gas cap's coming to IGP.
My asshole is.
Oh my god, I can't do anything. I can't go back to the tower. Nap, you need to get out. You're running into the two of them.
Ally defeated.
Juke.
Fuck me, my dude.
Oh, you're dead.
That was so bad. I don't. Yeah, we should have got out of it sooner.
Yeah, I can't. Alright, sacrifice for it, but.
This fucking RGL, man.
Oh, he's bad.
I'm gonna end up just fucking.
We have defeated the
Gotti.
I'm on my way down there. I'm in try right now.
What the? F-
Ally defeated.
All right, that's cool.
Yep.
Oh my god. Fucking worth.
This fucking dude.
I'm gonna take fucking top tower right here. Like I don't even give a fuck.
He's gonna die. Get out of there, Nap. We can't fight that. What are you doing?
I wasn't trying to fight him. Close to the wall.
Got him!
Grundy. We can't fight that. Remember Stark,
Grundy. That's because he dove under tower. Going away.
That's what I was doing. That's the plan.
You were planning on him diving you?
You're
like, come on, guys.
People don't know about how big Grundy is. They're like, oh, I can kill this guy. He's so fucking tiny. You know, fucking the Hulk.
Yo, can we set up for top again? Right now?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get cams out.
Fucking 04.
Why am I?
It's like cancer. Burst.
Enemy power relay unlocked.
In my grasp.
Justice.
You can just ward up around them and get out. Hey, don't die, guys. We got relay in there.
Nah, go back in.
Sorry, guys. Hey, can you kill her? I'm here. Okay, or you can double jump away.
Okay.
They're just gonna go to fucking top relay because we called the rotation. And...
Alright, you guys get pot tossed.
Got him. It's 3v2 for us here.
Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Hey, dude. That guy's under you guys. Just give that up, just give it up, give it up.
That's what we're doing.
Oh.
What are ours, Clicker?
Elite drones enabled. Yeah, they're headed there. That's where KD's heading.
They're going to ours. They're gonna get the triple cap, and I'm gonna.
Nice.
Our top turret is under attack. Enemy defeated.
Whatever. If you can go hold this after, at least they won't be able to contest the relay.
Yeah.
It's kind of easy. Considering I'm 1-5, whatever, fuck it. I don't care. And who the fuck builds energy lance too? That's weird.
Okay, because that made sense.
What, did you help?
Yeah.
Who the fuck mods it for tier 3 and then only builds tier 2?
Is born again.
That's some weird shit. Mad. Whatever.
He needs that size sim, dude.
Disengage. Dude, he's had size sim. He's building fucking Cosmic Staff 1 right now.
Insane. He had to rush into that size sim instead of getting the tier 3.
I mean, but he should've went back and left him, right?
Are you asking me or telling me?
Both?
Can I come out and secure Raider?
Yeah, I'm on my way with right now.
Thanks for that camp, bitch. No, never mind. Don't. What the fuck is this? They have their whole team down here. Just ward Doomsday. Somebody has to ward Doomsday.
Oh, God.
It looks like they're coming up through here, so I don't think I can get in over there. Yeah, there they are.
Here.
I'm out. Stop me.
Someone still needs to fucking ward it.
I'm going in. Don't worry.
They're there right now.
Wow. Alright, well, he was there.
Can we take that? Can we take
that? Yeah, keep fighting. No, kill that motherfucker first.
Yeah, I didn't mean just fucking walk away.
Look at GA under you guys. Look at GA and Gaspad under you guys. Look at this, right here. Oh, yo, Doomsday is still up.
What's for the greater good?
Benny, you wanna go?
Get him
sideways. Yo, look at Daigle. Katie, GA. Nice. Finish that off.
You're at GL this round.
Oh my god, no. He missed half his damage.
Alright, Nap, get out of there. Nap, get out. You don't have Mirror Masters, you're not gonna kill him. How low is Doomsday?
Not that low.
Storm into dust.
I don't know, we never watered it.
I did ward it, they took it down.
Oh, they did? Shit.
I had a fucking ward on. The first thing I did was walk in the ward.
I'm talking shit about you now.
In the pit. Hello. What do you think? I couldn't just drop a fucking ward on my retarded.
Yeah, go top. Yeah, go top. Can you hear that, really?
Actually, I am retarded because I moved the second ward. Wait, maybe I did. Maybe I don't. I don't remember.
That needs to get stopped.
Gas cat's still down here.
I don't know. They have GA wards, but I never knew they. They just picked up their car, guys.
They're back at DB.
They're on it.
I'm on my way.
I got meteor drop if they try and pick it up though. I don't have ulti this time. Hey, fucking RGL, come on.
Drop it.
Oh. It's too late.
Whatever, I thought we'd do this one. I was trying to fucking ping RGL.
Just go top, what the hell? Right there. Why are we- Sorry, never mind, we're gonna fight it. You have to fight this down here.
She's put off by herself.
She's gonna go drop.
Someone just fucking-
Look at Supergirl,
her.
Look at Supergirl, please, please team.
Please. Cat's coming in.
Can we kite back? Can we kite back? I'm like low.
I fucked up.
Just need a little bit.
Just
they're taking it back. They're taking it back.
Yeah, they're backing. Everybody's backing. Who used more stuff there?
I mean, relay,
I used everything.
Relay. But I'm back up at 30.
They're gonna come pop it though.
Yo, look at this.
They're going ours. They're going ours. Come on, where's that pool?
Oh, he messed up his.
Where's that fucking
pool?
Oh, gas cat spot. They're gonna go drop.
Oh, got it. Ah, fuck that shit.
Go, what the hell are y'all doing?
I'm lost here, Benny.
Yo, Neil.
I was running.
Does he have it? Who has it?
Everybody. Super Gosh, he's right here, right here, right here. Hit her. Hit her now. Oh, fucking. Ah.
Fucking dead.
Fight this. Okay. Can we triple cap? Can we triple cap them?
Let's triple cap then. Hey, Swamp Thing's on ours.
Yeah, somebody has to go to ours.
I have an idea.
Somebody go to ours. I'll go to theirs. No, somebody come with.
He's not trying
IGP,
to cap
come
it.
On.
Go to theirs.
IGP's bot.
Go to theirs.
She's not bot.
Yes, she is. She's recalling. Yeah. And now she's recalled. Just go to the double. Just get the double. Fuck it.
I'm already fucking here.
Never mind. What's his face? This time.
You're not gonna make it there.
That's Swamp Thing. Yeah, just cap ours.
Nap.
You can do it, Nap. I believe.
Fucking
he stopped
me
it.
I'm not gonna make it here.
He fucking
suck
stopped it.
Dick.
Holy shit. Nap is a god.
Nap's the god.
Headed ours.
I'm here, Nap.
Fuck where you are, bitch.
Oh my god. The awkward moment when they throw shit past.
I was just trying to keep up the relay pretty much.
The fuck out of here. You just body slammed his ass?
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Oh, what a waste.
He fucking ulted you and knocked me out. Wow.
Fight that.
Oh my god, okay.
No, you need to hit him.
Guys, top. To the relay.
Wow, it's still my path, oh my god.
Nice, I actually got that. Super girl. Nice. Death cat, just kill him. Nice. Oh, GA is there too. What the hell is this?
Oh my god, I don't even know.
Oh my god, Nap, come on.
I don't know.
Damn it.
Oh, I'm fucking
god.
Done.
No, fucking Benny is so bad on Joker.
Oh my god. Enemy
double kill. My what? I know, that was bad, okay?
I just want to know where IGL goes. Fucking 4v2 and he runs off. God damn it.
I had like one hand off because we had just killed her. I didn't fucking see Katie coming out there. I fucked up, okay? Is that what you want to hear? Sorry. We got the triple cap though. Raiders up in a minute.
Raiders? Oh yeah.
Holy god, there's my stacks on the bottom lane, and let me get that.
Nope.
Let me get that. Can I get this?
That one? This one? This one? That one? This one? That one? That one? That one? Which one did you want, Nap?
I wanted
you didn't specify.
The little one.
You stop, Solomon Grundy.
Just the one little one, or both?
All right, Gascat's probably gonna be down here too. I'm gonna be in this bush. All right, you just go over the wall to the raider. Give me vision.
Should we combat or what? Gascat's up top.
Yeah, I see that.
Well, just because you said Gascat was in the bush.
So I kind of figured she'd be down here because that's what she's
doing. Three or top.
Three top. Maybe my solo. Oh no, right, no,
I'm coming around. I'm coming around, dude.
Okay.
Oh wait, now they know I'm here.
Minions, no.
Fuck
minions,
was
no.
That? What
you wanna fight?
What did I do?
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Yes.
Okay.
Go in.
Well,
now it's late.
Someone just fucking, let's just kill Raider. Just kill Raider.
Yeah, let's get on the Raider. Fuck it. And we need to set up for Doomsday again.
Someone hit that tree.
We didn't get top.
Watch out,
save, save.
Yo, kill this guy.
Oh shit, top, I'll get him back, we got him back, we got him back. They're just fucking kiting us.
Nap, chop.
Grab him!
Why'd you ult? Oh, got him. What the hell? Alright, dude, that's
touch me, bitch! Fuck.
I didn't think they would fucking stay.
Yeah, I punched him in the fucking mouth and then he died instantly. One time I then.
Pick up the car.
8 seconds, I can break.
I'm gonna back real quick, and then we gotta get Doomsday, and then we gotta get Raiders. KD's bot, watch that.
Broke.
Alright, let's just do it. Let's just do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put Terminate on it.
Let Nap tank.
Yeah.
I don't want you to take damage.
Alright, I'm running. KD's not there anymore. Watch out for the 3v1 again.
I'm gonna pick it up. Nap, get up.
I'm on my way.
I got it.
No, you didn't.
Oh shit.
We need to be careful, though.
Somebody pick it up.
I got it.
Hey, get out. Alright, can we get to- Oh fuck, can you guys run top? Fuck, it might be too late.
I'm just gonna take a bot and take tower.
Alright, yeah, just go use it. We're gonna go cap release.
Yep.
Now careful, we might have to just get that up.
Alright, one is still dead.
Actually, yeah, you can go to it.
I'm coming with Nap though. Nap, I'm on my way. They might be expecting
this. Alright, just push the way.
I'm running top lane. The top.
Yeah, they. I think they. Oh, there's one.
We got it. Because I expect them to know better than that.
No one's doubting you now.
No.
Believe your god.
They had KD and Dag there. Wasn't really. But it's only like one hit away.
Hey, IGP, you wanna kill?
Yes, I wanna kill them.
Okay, I'm coming around this way. Don't die before I get there, please. I'm sending a meteor.
Enemy defeated.
Okay, KD, I'm great.
I'm fine.
Said you're fine or what?
I said I'm dead.
Yeah, it's not good.
Oh, he said I'm fine. I'm like a.
Okay. He did say I'm fine. What do you mean?
I got super golo though.
I was like, he's like, I'm fine. I'm like,
well, I'm fine for the super for the gas cat.
They're backdooring right now. They're headed this way.
Fuck. Okay. Let's kill these motherfuckers.
There they are.
Grundy, go home.
Oh yeah, I'm so bad at this game, don't worry.
Damn, if our team was there, that's a fucking dead KD Perry.
Yeah, I know.
Ready?
Fucking bubbled forward for some reason.
Right here.
Go.
I don't know why I'm over here.
Okay. Yo, KD Perry, KD Perry, KD Perry!
Jump. Oh my god, he's juking.
In the bush. Nice.
Watch out for Dag.
Dago, nice.
Fucking always downing me too. Downing me in that, always.
Yo, super go. Super.
Oh my god, I got fucking hit.
Someone fucking pop me. That. Pop that.
I'm backing right now.
Alright, if you can stop her now. She's too fast.
No, just get out. Just get
push
out.
Top, push top. No, push top. Push top.
Top tower is like a one hit. One hit.
Oh fuck. Right here. What the hell?
Oh my god.
At you? At you?
Fucking out of my base.
I got you now. Hey, let's take this tower. I'm fucking taking this tower. I don't even care. Bitch will die.
Push all the way.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
All the way here.
Pushing. Yep. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Got DM ult, or did you use it?
No, I used it on Katy Perry.
Okay. You guys, keep pushing top, just keep pushing top.
Oh, Swamp Thing is somewhere, I just heard right that here. Shit. Wait, I have like sound
come,
bug.
Come through the turret, come through the turret, hit their nexus with me.
Let's go. Merc. I'm fucking tanking.
I got ult, it's fine, I'm alive.
Look at this animation, we just running.
GG.
Fucking lag.
Woo! Damn. Oh! That last fight was literally 5 minutes long. Like, we just kept killing people, and then more people would show up, and we'd kill them, and then we push, and then we'd
remember,
kill some
kids,
more people.
Ban your Grundies.
Alright. Nice. Only if Nap's on the other team, though. No one else knows how to play Grundy. No one else knows.
It was a fun game.
The Nexus is the base.
Truly interesting.
IGP will never accept my friend request. And I'm not gonna buy this shirt, by the way.
What? Fuck you! That's why I'm not gonna accept your friend request.
I'm kidding, I was gonna buy this shirt, dude. It's a great shirt. Number one fan. I totally get it. Oh, I'll link it to you. It should be in the chat, but I'll link it again. It's right there. Well, still didn't accept it. I see how it is.
I'll see you guys later.
Alright.
Alright, later.
I'm gonna join my home base call.
What the later. Fuck is that? Who drew this?
Genfo did. It's a fan art.
Did she draw the crashy thing too?
Yeah, she did all the fan arts for everybody.
What? Where's my fan art? I didn't get no fan arts.
Yeah, now you gotta ask her.
That's sick.
Join the home base call. Peace.
Match found. I keep them short, thick and petite. Riding alongside, and my color supreme. I'm from a place where old schools are common. You gotta explain every time.
Who's got the dodge?
Crisis Classic is the one you're looking for, black lighting. Take a trip to the land, swing this way. After the song done, ain't much I can say. Cleveland is my city, I'll be all day rolling in my whip. Got my sippin' good, ride up the low. I keep two pretty women by my side. I'm cooler than a polar bear toes. And I say, Cleveland is that. Cleveland is the
please select your champion. Cleveland is the reason I'm leaning. Cleveland is that. Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
heaven at night. Have you ever been to heaven at night? Closing your eyes, the feeling's so right. At first you might see just one bright beam of light. Clutching your soul to the toll of the bright. Happy unites and feelings take flight. Blind to the evils, you give them no sight. Focus on floating, your focus is tight. Like you rewrote an essay for a class, you passing the night. Have you ever seen an image so nice? You feel so free like you're high as a kite. Like how you feel if you drink some Bud Light. Followed by Yag, models will smile then tilt their head back. These are a few of the visions I like, mixed in with light. These are my favorites to dream in the night. This is my heaven at night.
Have you ever been to heaven at night? Heaven and night, heaven and oh, have you ever been to heaven and night, heaven and night, heaven and night, man, I need what the world can give me, man, oh, I see what the world can't show me, doubt. Oh, I lack what the world can't give me, doubt. Oh, I sing it, but the world can't hear me.
10 seconds until champion lock.
The BMs are coming out!
Launch in 10 seconds.
I've only ever played Heaven BB!
Launch
what?
In 5 seconds.
Game of the... Oh my god, I never dodged.
Oh my god.
I don't remember when I dodged.
You're so bad.
How is this game my fault, dude?
This is all you, dude. We just fucking. I mean. No, what do you mean? What are you talking about? We got this hands down. As long as you don't fucking shit on everybody and be a shitter, because you. You shit.
Probably. I didn't hear you, like half of that, but I'm sure. It was cool, whatever you're talking about. Talking about me shitting on people?
Hey, check this out.
Fuck this game, yo. I remember when I dodged, and I'm not gonna like dodge till tomorrow. I wonder how long that guy's been saving that shit. I wonder how many days he's waited to fucking get you in rank to say that.
The match begins in 30 seconds.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Grundy Storm!
The match begins in 10 seconds.
Scared? You should be. When is my end?
Nah, if you know we're gonna lose this game, right?
Yep.
Drones in
30 seconds. Just making sure.
Yo, I got you, my dude.
Back to base. As long as you can get some good, just don't nothing throw people out of my shit, okay?
Yeah, my boo.
Oh, you fucked, boy.
Shit, man. It's almost as if I don't have a dash.
And then you beat him. Yeah. That's it. Oh my god, nobody can hit shit.
I don't even know BM, I just have a dance. I just wanna dance sometimes.
My dance is pretty cool, I just do the little jig, just, ah. Jungle creatures. What fucking dance is that? I know that's from somewhere.
That's how you know you're in gold, when old Bob's about to try and take your shit.
That's not gold, okay, bronze is like
yeah,
gold.
Yeah, you're gold right there, that's golden pony boy.
Not golden, that's fucking shit. Are you gonna hit this shit now? What are you doing? Taking
I clicked that bot and then it was like gone. I'm like, what's going on, man? I tried to click that bot and now it's gone.
Stomp! I'll be back! Into dust! I grow tougher!
Monkey saw you, he's seen you.
Oh, did he see me? Did he see me, bitch? I don't give no fucks, man. I got that dick.
Got that dick? Like the photos.
Fine.
No, I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. We make him back already? What a fucking whore. Are you coming to lane with me now?
Yeah, yo, what do you mean, yo? You took all my money.
That's what everyone does, dude.
What are you talking about? You took all of it, though. It was like not even like half. It was like all. I'm like, yo, man, like cashed out the Supreme right now?
The fucking dollar bills.
That's what I'm saying, yo. Like, I don't know why you always about it, but you gotta stop chilling with that shit, man.
Oh my god, it's all I'm about, you know me. Grundy, go.
Right, it's up right now. Don't try and take it from me now, man. Let me get that.
Taking everything from you.
I need this. Grundy got bills, yo.
All you gotta do is go buy a crack. I know what Grundy do.
Yo, you good? You ready to carry it?
Oh my god, no, I'm not ready. I'm better at gas bat than I am Joker, if that tells you anything.
Oh my god, you're so shot. How's that even possible? Joker's got two things you can do with a fucking escape. Really?
I would jump in like halftime. Like, I literally just face rolled that game we won. Like, I would just, I face rolled the last like three times and we still killed everyone. How does
this sound? Oh, he punched me out of my throw.
Does he already use his pull or what?
Yeah.
Born in the grave.
Like, I was face rolling like everyone. I'd just like point my arrow like on top of them and just like, you know, I'd dash towards them and then I'd kill them and just press R and hit them. IGP was doubting me though. See, I get in these games with like really bad people, like, fuck, I'm gonna dodge. But then I'm like, wait.
They're really bad. What does I do?
I'm like, who's on the other team's really bad too? So it's like, ah.
Yeah, I'm over here.
I see.
Punch, punch.
Oh, he got me.
Why am I?
It was my first and second and death. That coin.
Joker shows up, the first thing he's gonna do is throw the punch at you. He ain't gonna throw the present, he's gonna throw the punch.
No one stopped Grundy. I remember a rhyme.
Back to base. Oh, I've got fucking sound bug. I forgot to relog after last game.
So go do that.
Right now.
I mean,
I'll wait till I die, like later in the game. How does this sound? Takes me a good like couple seconds to get back in this game. Internet is shit, man.
Gotta bank it up.
Grundy remembers dark.
Sharing it with me?
Well, actually, if you were doing that, then we might as well.
Power relays will be operational in 30 seconds.
Well, now I gotta go push lane again.
Can't rest.
Oh, he's right here. He's gonna try and punch me.
Get out!
I'm on my way now. Don't take it. Oh shit, it's not even like half health. Do you have detonate though?
Get out!
Oh, fuck. God damn it, stop.
I feel stronger.
You're gonna go back on this relay. All about this money, man.
Back to base.
Cap it, careful. Yeah, get it back and it's not gonna cap.
Back to base.
The enemy has captured a power relay.
Hopefully I get it. Do I get it? Yeah, I got it.
Our bottom turret is under attack.
That always freaks me out. I'm like, hold on, my back on this. Am I gonna take it or? Power relay. Because if you get those perfect time backs, like you can take a relay and be gone like before. Dude just bagged his full health, I don't know if he can buy it. I don't know if he knows he can buy it towers. Oh, yeah, I think we got this game. I love it when Jokers go fucking Cosmic Staff 1 and then Psy Sim 1. Stop me. Why you camps are up, dude? No. Fuck out of here.
Smash. Damn!
Need those fuck stacks. Your head. How much does it get tanky? We got them cashed out.
This dude's too good though. He built Cosmic Staff 1 and then he built Psy Sim 1.
Yes.
Once you do it, you can never go back.
Grundy, go home.
Are you like some real rap though, on that?
Sup?
That's a question. Do you like real rap?
Where the fuck did that come from?
I don't know, man. I had to, like, go look up On the Bible by Tech N9ne. Yeah, it's a dope ass song.
Yeah, I wanna pick up his new album.
It's fucking good.
You heard it already?
Get out! Yeah, dude. It's on Spotify.
Yeah, I buy shit. I don't like doing that shit.
I mean, it still supports the fucking people, yo.
Hey, yeah, I'm not worried about that. I'd rather have the physical to listen to it anytime I want. I don't gotta go to no website and shit like that. I go for a walk, I put on my iPod, boom, click and play it, you know? Like, not connected to the internet, none of that shit. Just, like, have it. And then also, like, sound quality people, like... There's all buffs and shit like that about that, like that Jay-Z title shit was supposed to be like super high definition audio and shit like that, and then it was like, when they announced it, they were like, people were like, yo, you can't put this, the shit that you're saying can't, isn't even fucking possible on like a streaming device, like you can't get that type of audio quality that way.
Merc so like, and Meyer.
See, like Apple's coming out with their own shit and they're dropping Swish.
No, I didn't see that. What is that?
Swish is the Kanye album. And like, it's the only way to get it is through, like, that was another thing. Like, Tidal was supposed to have like these fucking, like, exclusives. Like, how Jay-Z kind of like dropped that Samsung shit. Radar online in 30. Remember that?
I don't know. When was that shit? Run away. Joker's coming down. Joker's coming down. Oh my god, I'm clicking like in the complete wrong fucking spot right here.
You're gonna get grabbed unless you move. Don't wall walk when he's there. He'll grab you to the wall.
I was fucking like, I was trying to like click up, but I didn't like move my mouse. I was like clicking on the fucking pictures and shit at the top of the screen.
Radar, phasing complete.
Do you...
It's for you! No one stopped Grundy!
Sure.
Back to base.
Warning, unaligned
sure, you can come on.
Alright,
okay. Risen from swamp.
Doomsday device activation in 6 seconds.
Dude, T.I. fucking spits on his song. Oh my god. On the Bible, the second verse is T.I. It's fucking good.
Wait, On the Bible isn't T.I.'s song?
No, it's Tech N9ne's song.
Ah, word. Is that new album?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck the album's called.
Speeding something?
Special Effects.
Special Force, yeah.
Special effects.
Speed voice is like the speed him, speed him.
Oh yeah, speed him. Yeah. That one had like Eminem and shit.
I can't
even like talk that fast. Like I can't comprehend half the shit they're saying. It's so quick.
Did you see the interview he did on Sway when like M called it? And like he was talking about like he was wanting to like, do that collaboration for Matt Long. Cause you know how they got it. Oh shit! Oh
yeah,
my god!
If you would have been there, yo.
Dark.
Going on a Monday. Here we come, baby. You're like,
they ain't even there, yo. They gone.
Fuck, yo.
Ally defeated.
Damn, if you would have been there, that would have been over for them, though.
You should have told me about Tech.
I was just like talking, like as I was dying. I was like,
that's what I'm saying, you know. And then I look up, and then like you stop responding to me. I'm like, oh shit, he like getting his ass.
Yeah, my bad. I know. I was trying to like think. I was thinking hard.
The bank's probably gonna be up. I'm gonna push this. We can just go for that.
Yeah, let's go. I don't have my ulti, but whatever. Let's go. I'm gonna push this next wave too.
When I feel stronger.
Oh, he might have taken it now. He's coming from behind here.
You fly.
Get out! Get out! 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 Out!
Nothing. I like we can fight this here. I don't know why.
No.
Why not?
Get away!
Fucking no. RGL top just puts way too much pressure. It's hard.
Time GL?
Yeah, GL. Whatever.
Our top turret is under attack.
Yes!
You're looking that way, right?
Not right now. Shouldn't be. Although, he's fucking up here though. Do you have wards?
Can you place one up here? Is that tank still up?
You should put this guy slightly further down.
That's what I was trying to do. But I didn't think I could see it. Alright, now he's walking, he's down here.
Stomp into dust. Find me a fight.
How does this sound?
Not much we can do about that.
Oh, is that ward actually on the bush? Wow. I thought I didn't
hear Raider, online in 30 seconds.
Well, whatever. Yeah, it actually gives a lot of vision. I mean, there's no reason to put it all the way in here. I'm not doing anything.
It's so that he can see before he comes to you, not, you know, while he's
Rundy
there.
Go.
Ally power relay unlocked.
Well, I know, that's... I meant like the position of the
Raider, online in 10 seconds.
You gotta land your ulti on it when I'm doing that.
I feel stronger.
The enemy has captured a power relay.
Takes extra
Raider,
damage.
Phasing
if you, next time, fucking tell me, do the W up. That's just.
Oh shit, dude, we're getting a base over here.
We've captured a power relay.
I'm way down.
Oh fuck. Okay. No, don't.
The grave.
Oh, it's, I don't mind. I get it back anyway. Fucking out of mana. You said we were getting invaded, and like as soon as I fucking came, hey, Joker and Agiel's coming. No, he's not.
From swamp.
Careful.
Under attack.
New power. Top? Holy shit, top three is already up. Game.
Why am I?
No, we're 0-3. Can we get on that?
Oh, nice.
We gotta peel through. Alright, get on this. Another flag okay, comes to fruition. I'm scared for a second. Why are we?
That is the sound of justice.
Triple kill.
Crime doesn't pay.
Right, let's take this tower. Remember. Four down. Rhyme.
We have captured a power relay. Elite drones enabled in top lane.
That was good, by the way. Fucking Shazam! My hero, motherfucker, my hero.
Turret destroyed. Grundy,
go home.
He's actually gotten a lot better. But I hit him with the ulti, and then right away Shazam went back in. I was pretty happy about that. Yeah.
Look.
Our bank's up. Are you coming for this? No.
Yeah, hold up a second. I just got a fucking timeout asphalt because he's being a fucking mutt in my chat.
Look.
Don't you have the better Twitch chat? It should just be a button next to it, right?
Grundy remembers
Dark. TV or something.
Our bottom turret is under
attack. It's a Chrome app. I don't know if you have Chrome.
Stick.
Breast.
Allied.
What do you use?
This dick.
This dick. I'll use these nuts.
Oh man, they're all fucking. Okay, you know what the play is right now?
We go bot, or we kill
we got it. First off, we gotta clear out.
We gotta take the space. What are we doing now?
Gotta
fucking kill this smut ass bitch up here. Chase his ass. Oh, he's up here.
Our bottom turret is under attack. Enemy power relay unlocked in 10 seconds.
Hey, can you wear Doom's thing?
Yeah, I was about to do. I was gonna say we could.
No one stopped Grundy.
Got wiped out by them.
When is my end?
This isn't news to me. Expected these guys to be complete trash.
No, they're going for it.
Fucking carousel music, can you pop this? You good? Get up here if you can.
Wow, of course.
How low is she?
Not low at all.
Brilliant. I don't believe they'd take a top.
Our top
fucking took a top. What baddies.
Our top turret has been destroyed.
Damn, if you should have popped the car instead of just running straight into all five of them. At least that way then I could have came and tried to help, or at least poke them off the Doom's third device.
I don't know, there's a lot of animation in picking up the car too, so I'm like, you know, I was just trying to get out.
No rest for Grundy.
It's not like, I was talking about before you went in.
I went in from the top because I was trying to ward it. And then I saw they were doing it.
Rush skulls.
Is freedom what I really want? Soaking in a pool of
ally power relay unlock in 10 seconds.
Ricochet. Storm. Watch you.
Get in there, guys.
Ally power
so out of position
unlock.
Right now.
Fucking god. Like bad, like good, like bad, like you're bad
fire
this game.
Me
oh,
up, fire me up,
fire it!
Oh my god.
An ally is ferocious!
Another plan comes to
to fruition.
Oh my god, the Q kill you? How many can Valor take with him though?
That is the sound of justice.
Just get Relay, maybe? An enemy is relentless. Hey, just get Relay. Enemy double kill. Try not to die. Merc and Meyer. Pick her up.
I don't have that skill up.
Go to ours, go to ours.
Grundy, go.
My ulti missed so hard. I was just about to cry.
Grundy, go home.
Our bottom turret is under attack.
I'm going back.
We've captured a power relay. Elite drones enabled in top lane.
Valens just keeps naturally fucking pushing. Is Raider up? Let me check it.
Nah, we should go for this shit.
Grundy mad!
Really? I'm down.
Oh my god, I wasted everything right there. I was trying to type.
Just pop ulti?
Yeah.
Born in the grave.
It happens. Alright, either way. I'll still go to their shit.
Enemy
fucking
power relay unlock in 10 seconds.
Risen from swamp.
Enemy power
this
relay unlock.
He's fucking cancer.
No escape, Grundy!
Oh, the joke is.
Why am I?
Will protect.
An enemy dominates. Allied defeated.
Fighter.
Doomsday device activation in 60 seconds. You have been defeated.
Tragic end.
The enemy has captured a power relay.
Stay up, relay. I mean, do that.
Slowing down, amigo.
Back to base.
I'll be back.
Back to base.
Oh my god.
Enemy defeated.
How long until you're up?
Very 55.
Fuck. And then top 30.
Yeah, but damn, we didn't. That was the only one we fucking got that entire fight. God damn.
Mhm.
It was bad. That fight was bad.
Yeah, I don't know what happened.
No, literally, we can't fight like that. We have to just find the carries, dive them, like.
You cannot stop.
I mean, I wasn't trying to Solomon Grundy. I was just saying, I'll
be back.
Fucking Valor. Valor's fucking strong as shit, right?
Embers dark.
Doomsday
Garden.
The enemy has taken the
Doomsday Garden. I'm up right now. I'm
not dead when I get there. Forward!
The enemy is unstoppable.
You pushed me too far.
Past the cancer.
Our top tower has been destroyed. Turn it down.
Whoa, balls deep, man. Oh shit, nice. You got the damage off.
Ally defeated.
Oh man, you really suck though. Like, what are you doing?
Yeah,
what are you doing, dude?
We've been hitting them the entire fucking time.
Enemy defeated.
Just throwing shit out. There's not much else I can do.
Unlocked.
Your end is nigh.
Come here!
Fuck this
I'm gonna get time relay though.
At least we get one. For a 4v5, that wasn't that bad.
Elite drones enabled in top lane.
4v5, that was really good.
I mean, I got her pretty low, but not like.
Monkey stomp!
We've captured a power relay.
Power relay attack.
Just gonna clear top.
Back to base.
Oh, you shut down the...
When is my end?
I didn't even know I fucking killed it. That was just my Q bouncing around. I was in the back of the fight, just positioning and just throwing shit on their tanks mainly, and killing Joe.
Nothing stop me.
The GS got the GLA. At first, when I was reading that, I thought you were speaking some other fucking language. I was like, "Lalaba."
Sajid. I'm fucking. Yeah, that looks kind of weird.
This single line. That's tier zero.
Can he even find games anymore? Or does he have to wait for other people to get there?
I don't know, why would you even play ranked anymore? Online it doesn't even matter. Like, you climb the leaderboard, like, you don't have to fucking
fight
hit no more unless you just, like, want to play competitively.
Like, I'm here, guys. I'm stopped playing ranked. Time to quit this game.
I would just go back to the regular queue at that point.
Stomp!
Why, you never want to lose it, ever? Just be like, oh, I made it.
Pretty much, I mean, unless somebody gets above me.
Oh, they passed me. I'll play ranked again.
Find me a fight!
Or if they do a reset or some shit.
I doubt they'd reset, because how many people would fucking like, kill themselves? All 30 people that play this game. Maybe I go! Made it to Justice League. Time to wipe. Well, time to die. Yes, fuck this game. You're far out right now.
Yes, I am.
Don't die.
Merc and Meyer.
I wanna see what that looks like. What is Justice League Alliance look like?
It's like the headquarters. That's what the picture is.
Grundy.
Grundy, go home.
The one in space? Justice League.
So. I think so. I don't remember the exact picture. I think it's a building. Like, you know how everybody's like an icon and shit like that? Like the Superman logo, Batman logo and shit. Like they got like the building, I think.
Just HQ?
Yeah, headquarters.
Of course.
Doomsday device activation in 60 seconds.
Grundy mad!
We gotta get top. We are all fucking down here.
Born in the grave.
Anyone else wanna check this bush? She just got hit by like some blue beetle shit. Like, I don't know where the fuck he was.
Enemy They're up power here. Relay unlock in 10 seconds.
I'm sure they are. We need to push this wave though.
Risen
no,
from swamp.
We can't.
Alright, then we need to go for this.
Enemy
go for this.
Power relay
go for this.
I feel stronger.
I can't power afford relay. Stall though.
Why am I?
10 seconds.
Doomsday
device activated.
I'm cancer.
Ally power relay unlocked.
Which is about to like save me. Oh. Got to it. Nothing we can do. We had fucking atomic one rolling. Y'all can't do this. I don't believe. Motherfucker and the other bitch. I'm just gonna reblog, I guess.
Alright.
Ally defeated.
Grundy remembers dark.
enemy has captured a power relay. Elite drones enabled in top lane.
I mean, should be no.
Don't run.
Keep building this shit.
Are they ending the game or what? I'm logging on right now.
Can't rest. Grundy, go home.
I mean, I think Doomsday's up. Got my shit again? Oh my god.
Grundy, go home.
The enemy has defeated the Doomsday Guardian. The enemy has taken the Doomsday device. Our bottom turret is under attack.
Grundy,
oh my god,
storm.
Sound. Yeah, what it sounds like.
Our top turret has been destroyed. Our top turret has been destroyed.
Turret offline.
I just dropped these motherfuckers half health. We should fight. Smash. Yeah, I'm down. There we go. Can we end off this?
Needed, yo.
Kill them right now. This motherfucker. This superhero, superhero, fuck everyone else. So he's like, fuck everyone else. Oh my god, please no. Fuck this game, yo. Fuck, this guy only plays fucking dumbass bitches.
Raider, online in 10.
Can you tank this, Grundy? Or, nope.
Just tank it.
Or a fucking cyborg attack. Listen, man.
The enemy's top turret has been destroyed.
Damn, this kid's raging.
Yes.
And he took back the health. To okay, I'm gonna have to back.
No.
Rush. Skulls! Run!
Let fly!
Yep, nothing I can fucking do.
Running the whole time.
Why would you jump behind them? I just...
Storm!
Some other kind of cancer, I don't know about.
Fuck, yo, stop focusing the tank.
Grundy thinks.
Y'all got home advantage.
Going away.
She can get two kills right here.
An ally is relentless.
Nap, run.
Find me a fight.
That motherfucker. I'm up in 18 with my ulti. 15. Oh, fuck. Question is, how far can you chase? Oh, the ulti coming out. Get this motherfucker.
An ally is ferocious. Ally power relay unlocked.
Merc and fire.
You have defeated an enemy.
You rest.
Hey, get their relays.
Now.
Let's triple cap. I'll get ours. So you guys get theirs.
Wasted his ult.
We have captured a power relay.
Mecha soups or who?
Power relay attack.
The enemy has captured a power relay.
Retreat.
We've captured
bitch
a
better
power
run
relay.
As soon as she gets that shit.
Elite drones enabled in top lane. Doomsday device activation in 60 seconds.
Oh,
Grundy is a god. You guys have just been playing with some fucking bad Grundys.
Like the first day he's out.
I'll be back. It got connected and we checked and it's correct that the soul extends far beyond this.
Need that goal for entropy though. Still trapped in ignorance,
given resistance from a distance. Back to base. From far away, but neither Tim nor Anthony.
They're setting up for Doomsday. Get ready.
Solomon Grundy. He's born again. Grundy, go.
I'm just getting fucking pissed off at them not being ready for anything. Just sit in this bush.
Doomsday device activated.
I need 100 gold for entropy, which is a huge power spike. Or not power spike, fucking spike. Defensive spike? I don't know.
What the fuck do you post on the CB board now?
Born in the grave.
I kinda fucked it up. Shit, this motherfucking bitch off me.
Oh!
You're not ready for the big leagues.
Fuck outta here, yo.
Get away!
Gotham is rid of you.
Alright. Let's get Doomsday and end. Get Doomsday and go top.
No, we can just end it without the Doomsday.
Fuck Doomsday, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Away now.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh fuck, can we kill this guy?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, just not keep him up. Oh fuck, don't let him kill me.
You're so shot, yo. You're so shot. Like, you could have just fucking hit him and he would have died.
Oh, he would not have died. He has fucking.
Can you hit the fucking motherfucker, please?
God, no, man, I have nothing fucking up. God damn.
What do you mean nothing up? How did you. What did you. You
I was fucking killing niggas! Just fucking shut up and in the game now.
The worst.
Whatever. Alright. Fuck this game. God damn. That shit. Ah. Fucking. Are you rank 4 yet?
Yeah.
I bring peace for all.
Fucking the Justice League. Rank 0.
Oh god, I'm so close to 8.
What do you mean? Spot 8?
Nah, the 8 on side, Grundy.
Rank, level 8 on Grundy?
Yeah.
Already? You been playing him all fucking day?
Nah, he's not that.
The lower levels are not that hard to level through. The first 5 levels is like 3 wins, and then like after that, 6... 7 and 8, like 6 and 7 I just got from playing him in ranked, and then I'm close to 8.
But like what, like 5 I was playing him this morning, just like, that was like 3 wins. Like the first win you get, you're level 2. 2.5.
Yeah, 2.5.
Yeah. I'm telling you though, yo, he's first banned. You guys are fucking crazy saying that he's not.
I never said he's not.
He's first.
Oh, just nobody knows. Nobody knows how to play him yet.
That's why really I'm taking advantage of that shit.
Easy. Fuck this PokerStars. I think that's why that's half the reason we won. He just started raging at his team, probably.
Who's PokerStars?
Fucking the guy that plays poker for a living. Valor.
Valor.
You see him in chat? Like
this whole chat though.
Just fuck you, half. Report. Okay. I'm waiting for everyone else to get the fuck out of game so I can queue up. Fuck these people. No offense, not talking about you. talking about everyone else.
Yeah, like I feel like carrying your ass again.
Oh yeah, carrying. Honestly, it was both teams were shit, except me and you and Valor. And then, you know, I'm not that great, but better than all these other motherfuckers. But it was really just like whose team fed the hardest.
Progress can be lost at this rank. Your rating can go up and down, but you cannot drop out of this rank.
What does that even mean? Where are you saying that? Oh, so once you're there, you're there.
You're there.
Oh, so all we gotta do is make it there. Ah, and then we can just sit there forever.
Yeah, just sit there forever.
Cause no matter what, we're staying there. Man, just all you gotta do is get the Justice League and troll everyone. Cause no matter what, you can't lose.
I don't have nobody on my friends list in level rank 3.
I got Trankius.
He's not on my friends list.
And then Nerdcore, who the fuck? Oh, what a fucking fag.
No one my friends list goes 1, 2, 4.
One? Who is one?
Yes, what do you mean?
Who's rank one? GS, I thought. That's not rank one, though, that's rank zero. That's like.
Well, it says one.
Well, yeah, because he's number one.
No. That's on the left.
Well, fucking the other. Well, he's like a different one. Like the I think that's. It means he's number one though. I don't know.
Oh yeah, one is Superman. It should be zero. It says one though. It's fucked up.
I know. Well, maybe it's one in Justice League. But like Superman was also one. It was super. Like.
Oh yeah, he's level super, one in Justice League, and then you can go up. Out of the. Okay, but you're Justice League.
One.
Yeah, but you get
Superman was goal one. Now it's a plat one or whatever this is.
Right.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for everybody to get the fuck out of game. Why you want invisible? You think somebody's gonna snipe you?
No, man. I just keep forgetting to turn it on. And it's actually better like this because people don't fucking message me if I'm. Cause yo, I always get some like dumbass like random message and shit. And just like I'm like,
Damn though, GS got fucking Justice League. You haven't done a Know Your Champion for fucking Grundy yet?
No, man, I gotta fucking sleep and eat and do other shit. Besides play this game.
I haven't done that all day. I ate. Sleep.
What are these words? I don't even know what those things are.
Fuck is sleep, man. Damn, you have so many more games played than me, holy shit. You have as many wins as I have games played. I have 59, or...
Yeah, that was that seeding bullshit that everybody got knocked up into my rank and I fucking got moved nowhere.
There. I actually just played, holy shit. Goddamn, that play this game too much. Your most played is fucking Atrocitus.
Yep.
How many games is that? Cause you have like 4,000 games.
Atrock?
Yeah, so you probably have like 500 on Atrock.
He's my go-to whenever I'm like in a scrim or something like that.
Who the fuck are you scrimming with? You got a team now?
I'm talking about like Gotham High Stay or like Coast City Customs. Anything where you basically don't get
any champion XP. I'll play Aggrock with him. Because then I can't level anybody else.
Fuck. They almost out of game. I wanna fucking play. Oh, they are out of game. Fuck, Q. God damn it, they just got in the fucking lobby. Oh. Did you get that shit?
What?
Did your Q pop?
No. She was ranking 8s and 9s you're getting right now.
Alright, either way, later, man.
Peace.
Gorillas in the boss dog, planet of the apes. revolution will be televised. And the pollution from the ocean, now with devotion, push peace and keep it in motion. Kids, gather around. Yeah, I need your focus.
Please select your champion.
The world is so hopeless. It's like Wonderland. Fascinate me, picture and animate me, cause I'm rolling, heat holding, click clacking, crack a lacking, full packing, more stacking, hanging the fool when I teach. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Yeah. Welcome to the world of the plastic beach. Mirror, mirror on the wall, boss dog, give it to him, get involved, turn it up.
Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
Chipped out, swimming with the sharks, with my gills up, turn the wheels up real tough. Drinking lemonade in the shade, getting blade with a gang of pilgrims. Yeah, this is my path. Belly flopping, locking while I'm rocking in the bubble bath. And I'm just like math. Four zones added up to get you more cash. Yeah. So quick, so fast. All the kids say they love it when I make them laugh.
Right.
Welcome to the world of the plastic beach.
I bet y'all won't pick Flash though. Katie, pick Flash Jungle. You are.
Unless you won't. You won't pick Aquaman or Batman.
You won't pick Flash. Pick that Flash. Come on, Protector 3. That ain't Flash. Come on, Protector 4. Pick Flash.
Yo, Katie's going fucking...
Oh, you won't lock it in?
Lock it in. You won't?
You won't? No balls? No balls?
Do it. You won't do it?
No balls? No balls.
Nah. You won't lock in that Flash, though. Real talk.
You won't lock in that cat.
All over you guys with
Flash. If you pick Flash, I'll pick like Night Robin or something retarded.
No.
Oh my god. Alright, fine. I'll take Flash.
Only champ that Benny can play.
I learned to play other people, don't worry. Over the past couple days.
I have a hard time believing this.
I played Joker with IGP twice and we won. Yeah, but you suck.
Yeah, that's because my team was like, I'm gonna throw this for you.
I think everyone just trolls you, Katie.
Yeah, I'm 100% sure. That's
what
amazing.
The fuck?
I wasn't looking!
Oh my god.
Alright, pro.
Wait, so am I playing Makaha? I thought you were playing Makaha.
I'll play Makaha now, I guess. I don't want to.
Fine, I'll play Makaha. You can pick Supergirl.
Dude, who the fuck's left as a top lane? I don't even know.
Bad.
Wait, I'm gonna play RGL top.
Please do. How dare you?
Yo, shut up and pick that Flash. Protector 5, go. Who's your fifth again?
Katie.
Tyrone McKinnison.
How can they even win if they don't even have Mecha?
They took everything. Like, if I were to ban Joker, what top lane would literally be left?
Why would you need Zatanna? What the
is
shit?
Is that fucking Horus? Is Horus in this game?
No.
Horus is definitely in this game. He was in queue. Someone have a different computer they can log in.
What giant clitoris needs A-dubs and Zatanna?
What?
Or Swamp Thing.
Alright, which one do you want to play?
I don't give a shit at this rate.
Come on, fucking tell me, bro!
Grundy.
Looks like you're playing Makaha Wonder Woman. I'll play the Supergirl.
You top jungle? Booty.
I don't care. Just put me in Han's lane and then we'll just like 10 two shot everyone.
Nah, you need to take cams then.
No, he's getting cams.
No, because he's going bot jungle.
Yeah, take cams.
Somebody take hams.
Snap your top.
You don't need super strength either, by the way.
Oh, they have RGO. Oh man, that's fucking annoying.
5 seconds. They took.
Is no, that Katie they... on fucking A-dubs, like a little bit?
No, it's Senpai on Starsaf. Oh,
Katie. Oh, they have Monument. Oh, that's right. They said they had Monument.
Oh. And Katie's top lane.
Oh my god, you guys are forfeiting this in at 10, right?
Yo, get out of my CV.
Yo, we made this CV.
Oh my god, I'm literally gonna kill you guys.
Slap you with a lock.
What's your price? Name your price, let's go.
Come at me, goddamn.
They cannot stand. Goddamn. Next CV. Yeah.
Oh my god.
The match begins in 30 seconds. The match begins in 10 seconds.
Grundy stomp!
Match initiated.
Snap, get out of CV, nerd.
Drones in 30 seconds.
You guys feel what?
Grundy mad!
Nope.
I was
JJDHZ. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Come here. What are we doing?
Operational. Oh, no, boy.
Find me up.
Oh, Booty Womp, you're not Todd Jungle. We're not gonna shit on the Senpai together.
No, dude.
Alright. See how it is.
I have to make Andrew's life hell again.
I don't know who Andrew is, but you.
Star. That's Tyrone McNixon.
Tyrone McNixon. Be Tyrone McNixon. The third.
The third? Is he like Nixon's son? Tyrone Nixon's son?
No, dude, his grandson. Monty
Hartman on this fucking Swamp Thing supporting him. This shit is like giving me AIDS.
Swamp Thing support?
Yeah.
I have AIDS too.
Let's call you Magic Johnson.
At least I'd be a millionaire and still alive. I think he has HIV now, like honestly. I think his AIDS went away.
When is Magic Johnson away from HIV?
10 years later.
Like stop moving. I don't know.
I didn't wanna go for it. They stopped moving and then I was like whatever.
Risen from
oh, fuck this game. But I hit him with the fucking punchy halfway through his, or when he queued, and he just like took it and still queued.
Nothing stop me. I grow tougher.
Ooh, we just got bodied.
Nah, it's okay. I can lane now.
You got this?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay.
You don't have to tax anymore, it's okay.
Skulls!
I'm tied with... I mean, I didn't like lose any farm, it's okay.
I mean, you can still, if you want, help me clear these jungle camps out here.
Maybe I'll take you up on that one day. One day, Nap.
Tossing the car,
that's why I want it. I'm okay. Right. If you're taking the car, you know. I want this health pack though.
No, you can't do that. No.
Okay. That's too much. That's too much to ask.
Born in the grave.
Not sure.
No one stopped Grundy.
Oh, I'm so bad. So sure. I need to like push this bullshit. I'm gonna push it.
Your
Grunty, point, go!
Hey, you're throwing them, and I'm like throwing them, my yeah, stuff.
I am throwing them. That is a thing that's happening.
That is what's happening.
That is a thing that's happening right now. They are being thrown.
Yes. They're being thrown everywhere. Every which way right now. Can I?
She got that neurons.
Thank God, this motherfucker is just like keeping me alive. Like, alright, your bank's up now.
Nah, my bank is up. Get out of here.
What? I'm the Grundy.
I will withdraw. Man, no, shitting on Satoru McNixon.
I thought it was Tyrone McNixon.
Nah.
Changing it all up. I don't know who he is anymore.
You need that full name, dude.
Tyrone Satoru McNixon.
Nah, dude. Yep.
That's him.
Tyrone
Satoru Makaha, one and only McNixon, the third.
The third? Okay, so it was Satoru Makaha, Wonder Woman, only McNixon. Tyrone.
That's it!
I missed Tyrone, it was in there somewhere.
Man, could add in a few clicks, but I think that might be overdoing the racism.
Oh, is he black? Is he straight from Africa? Like Tyrone McNixon?
Tyrone!
Dude, the click was at the end of the movie, dude.
I think there's a click after. It's Tyrone. Yeah, it's a click after the name Tyrone McNixon.
Tyrone Satoru Makaha Mecha Wonder Woman only.
Nixon. Oh, see, now you're not even doing it at the end of the name. You're out of here.
There's two.
Oh, just now there's two.
The first one's better.
it's just like you just roll your tongue a little bit. It's not actually there.
Alright, where are their cams and shit?
I have no clue. I honestly don't have a clue.
Storm. I know top lane doesn't have like any wards in it.
I'm on a route too. I have to go back, but I haven't had. I'm on full everything and I have two bars, so.
There's a cam there then. Adam's right there, she's gonna ult you.
Is she though?
First chance she gets.
Like, so sure she is? It's gonna be both of them trying to ult me, like, under tower?
Are you going Neurons next?
I might actually go Neurons next.
I don't know why you wouldn't.
I'm running up. You ready?
I'm here.
I'm going through tower, okay?
That was a good knockout, Bagels.
Katie. Good job. Fucking Booty Womp just like started walking away like, fuck all y'all. Like, I don't want any part of this Katie kill.
From swamp.
No appreciation.
Yo, does it matter how many times you hit the minion that's RGL passive, or does it... This is just once.
There's two, and it resets it. You can get two bases off of it, anything.
Nice.
I'm gonna back unless you hit this.
Nothing.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yo, Bagels, can you push this in hard? I want to recall right now.
I don't think Bagels here.
Yes. He just can't type.
That's okay, Mr. Bagels. I forgive you.
I don't want to recall. Can you guys set up?
Fucking Joker's skip. What the fuck?
Yo, do that and come down for Raider.
Fucking bitch is just skipping around.
Grundy, go home.
Oh. They take everything from me.
If you use the Arkham skin, he doesn't skip. He walks normal.
Because I always use that skin, so it's like
So you use the original?
So I decided to change it up. It's free skin week. I'm a rebel.
We all know the best skin is Summer Labs.
Free skin week
using
I'm the clown prince of crime, dude. The banana suit?
Oh my god, yo, you think you can slow me? You can't slow me!
Why are we all sitting?
I don't know. Why aren't they just all open here? You know this? You have defeated me. You ult them. Watch out, watch out.
Oh my. Alright, well, just got cast that ulted. Nice.
Gone, Andrew.
Yo, don't take the raider.
Y'all got this. The raider kill.
Just back up. Yo, just heal. Just recall right now. Recall.
Our staff right now. Our staff is not top.
I'm going. Enemy power relay unlocked in 10 seconds. Fuck you. Now they're gonna know.
Tyrone, Satora, Mecha, Macau, Wonder Woman. Only. I forgot all of it.
Right? You don't have all of it.
That's all you guys. I'm going.
Go on, Monument. Go on, Monument.
I'm gonna go get our.
Andrew!
Can't reach him.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
My fucking clock.
Holy shit.
I can ult this.
Grundy remembers Dark.
Thank you.
Maybe not.
He looks like such a fucking fag in the original. I'm never using this.
Yo, Bagos, I'm out. Fucking Jesus.
I remember.
How are things going for you guys?
Fucking gay, they keep living with no health.
Our top turret is under attack.
Sounds like that's a personal issue between you and
Nixon.
I think he's just gonna like stop coming top because I have neurons and he's like, oh, this is bullshit. Can we take this tower? Let's just take it. Let's hit it one more time. Don't push through, you're not my shit.
That was 3,200.
I can't get anything off because as soon as like you like I didn't have vision in the bush and you're just gonna. Oh my god, now can you do it though? You
know Nap Tempest. I believe
Nap. Oh my god, Nap, you got it now. You have it now. Yeah, you got no damage at that point. No. You gotta smack a bitch into a wall. That's the only damage you got. I didn't have neurons finished, man.
Why am I carrying this? Like, why do I have six kills and I haven't participated in all of them?
Good job. I got one somehow.
Wow, this fucking bitch. How do you know?
No rest.
There's no way he can that shit.
Grundy stomp.
Going home.
Good on cams up there. You want one below you or some shit?
Good.
Holy
fuck! I just bought Moby's 4.5. So rebuy phone, please. Fuck turbine.
I will withdraw.
They gotta punish all the noobs for buying dumb stuff.
Isn't it? I thought it was. If you don't close the store, you can sell it.
Find me a fight.
Nah.
Everything has like a set sellback value.
I thought if you don't close the store, it fucks. You can resell for the.
No.
Stop.
That was, I don't know, some game I played got that update, man. Something definitely got that. It's coming in here. Fuck.
Kidding.
Go for it.
He's gonna jump back over.
I need this camp and I'll have fucking speed boost again.
He's just gonna jump over right here. Fuck that little bitch. Got the heal. I'm just waiting on this fucking bullshit ulti.
Wow, I'm gonna die.
Back to base.
Oh my god, that fucking heal.
No, Bagels, leave.
Rest in Bagels.
That fucking wall.
Our top turret is under attack.
Y'all didn't get any kills because Nap wasn't down there to carry.
It's true.
Our bottom turret is under attack.
I got this Nap, I can farm. I can shoot.
Ally power.
Where is Infinity?
In 10
seconds. I just want to push this lane and run away.
It's alright. I'm still the same items as Andrew. GG. Easy. No re. Yo, Benny, you need to go cap our relay right now.
Going.
Can you kill Andrew if you come, hon?
Yes. I'm not there.
I'm now.
I'm here. Pushing towards you. Go.
Let's start the bank. I need this cash.
Man, I need that cash too.
Enemy defeated. I need 250.
Raider. Online.
We'll get the bank money too. Okay.
Come to Raider. Good. Raider and recall ASAP.
Raider, phasing.
Raider recall top lane. Oh my god.
We have defeated the Raider.
If we do this like really fast, they won't have gas bat.
Yep.
Nothing. Alright, well, he'll still have his ulti though, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
But he's
not going on relay. Go on relay right now. Sit on relay. Sit on relay.
Show your ult on. Careful. Show your ult on it. Your ult.
Nice. Yo, look at Starsap. Look at Starsap.
Yep. I couldn't even contract.
Ulti that shit. I'm better.
Gas bat's gonna be coming though.
It looks so
good. If y'all can kill him all.
I have to sit back.
You rest now.
So gas bat, careful.
I have ulti turn. Don't go too deep. Just turn.
I'm gonna die and just fucking keep going.
Alright, no, you're on your own. But yeah, you gotta mock the relay.
I'm dead right now.
I'm going back bot.
I like went in to try and get him off the relay, and I died like instantly for it, and I couldn't, or I don't know, Starsaf solo popped me with ulti.
So we didn't ward the flank.
Yep. It's because we weren't up there in time. Yeah.
You cannot stop Solomon Grundy!
Han, when you get V9s, let me know.
Next wave.
Well, like, 2 or 3, I mean.
Back of Supes, son. Back up.
A-Dub is top lane. Hey, is Nap still here? What the fuck?
Okay. Yeah, he was just playing, I think.
And buy tier 1 bagels.
I'm gonna try and get into this fucking.
It's not warded.
No one stop.
I'll push him back. Yo, yeah, we're fighting.
Why am I?
Enemy.
Okay, ate it.
Not me.
I was gonna run down bot. I don't know. Yo.
No, we're good.
Go ahead and back. I'll hold. I kinda wish they had
one on these creeps.
You could actually like click the poison and kill.
They're down their dubs. You wanna go for their relay?
None of you can.
We're not in position to do that.
And A-Dubs
we are though. We can hold it, wait for you to get there.
I don't think so.
You guys gotta stop doubting and just get over here.
Well, they're going up
they're
now.
They're coming up to you guys right now.
Yeah.
Nice play, hell yeah.
Watch.
Fuck, whatever. Nothing I can do about
that. Start running down, Nap. Start running through them. Just run through them.
Run through.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
It's coming! Sator, throw his ass into a wall. Okay, I guess so.
He's dead.
Yeah, we need to get the fuck out.
We don't really have team fighting for that. We have more picks. We can't team fight like that. Not without Joker alive.
Yeah, I died pretty quickly.
Yeah, don't team fight. Like, don't go on relays without Joker. It's just bad.
Yep.
He was with me.
I was with you.
10 health, and then he just died because
no, we got Star off. We killed Star on the way there.
Online. Yeah, it was 4v4, guys.
After that, we should have got out, though. Classes. Once we got the star, it was pretty much a good Because
Adam's up, and then she just kind of jump over and kill
you. Was a good trade, but y'all, as soon as y'all are up, y'all have to run top right now, right away.
Yeah, Zinvol and you.
He fucking crit me!
You have to get the relay.
Okay, well, I don't think we can take relay anymore. He just died 1v1.
Well, StarSap doesn't have ulti, right?
You guys hold
I still have ulti though. I still got it, but StarSaf doesn't.
And you're still bot, just take it.
What else, StarSaf? What the fuck?
I don't know if you guys
know. I hit swamp.
What was that? What the fuck just happened there?
I literally targeted on Vinny.
No, I mean, not you. I went to throw the.
I don't even know.
I went to throw the Atomic Wonder Woman and I got thrown back. That was good. Get on her.
I kinda thought she was gonna hit
punchy,
me.
Punchy, just hit and punchy.
Dude, punchy was not up, I'd already used it.
Watch for gas, bro.
Gas that just did Raider. I don't think he's gonna be up there.
And Meyer.
Cam over here.
And the Doomsday inside the pit.
I miss my power. I'm like kind of.
You can start like Star.
I'm not as strong as StarSaf right now because fucking Nap. What are you? Oh, I thought you were just like walking into a wall.
They have three people down here.
Yeah, you can start it. Tank it up.
What?
Take this shit wrong. These are always bad calls, I don't know about this.
No, they have 3 bot.
Not anymore. They could definitely have walked up here by now.
Yeah.
And they just worked it. Alright, the rest of our team's here now though. But we're half health. We need to pick this up right away. So we'll pick it up.
What the hell, Katie Terry? Team? Get out.
There we go.
It's a fucking bad call. No offense, but like.
No, we just had like, get their own time. Like, they had 3 bugs.
Same thing with the other play.
I don't think they're gonna get much off of it, though.
We gotta be synergized better, guys. We gotta be taking shit when they're out of position.
Sorry, just go clear top, because they're gonna use a bot. Push top hard. There's no way we can actually save the turret. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, but you should be able to recall. No, Nap, you should be down here. Meant for Joker to go up there.
I'm on my way up there.
They're already on.
I actually like need this gold though, man.
Just get this one up. Actually, try to make them try to use. Oh fuck. Team. Gonna die.
Yeah, probably.
Back up.
Can I get up?
Nap, just back. Nap, just back.
Back up.
Wow.
Apparently I can't hit fucking people when tanks are on them because their hitbox is too big.
Sephi's dead.
Go ahead.
He bumped the turret, he's slowed. Never mind.
Shady.
Get you off me, kid. You didn't have to ulti that. Just made him.
You have to go in now. Ricochet. Look at Katie, kill Katie. Finish this guy off. You're not gonna catch Andrew, he's gonna jump away.
Oh my god, fuck me. Whatever.
Oh, Mr. Babe. Hello? The hell? Guys.
beaten. Oh.
Whatever, just fucking push bot, push bot, push bot.
What the fuck? Did anybody else lag spike right there?
I actually did, like, I couldn't move.
I didn't get anything.
We have 5 seconds, and then 5 seconds.
Well, then we just have to kill Star Staff. You got speed for us?
Yeah.
Can you do it?
Yep.
Wait, I believe in you, Booty Womp. This is why
back
I
believe. Up.
What the?
Get out if you can, Nap.
I'll use everything I got, Nap. Can you not fucking CC or like slow him or anything? Okay. When he's ulted, there's one thing.
No, he's immune.
We need to go top right
on
now.
Top.
Hey, go top. Go top. IGP. Fuck that
can
shit.
Can you guys even hear me? Did you ask?
Oh, we didn't hear anything you just said. We just
holy shit. So I was actually DC, but I literally was hearing you guys the entire time. All right, fuck you.
Care for Adamson?
I legitimately heard every word that was being said.
I did. I didn't hear him talk for like a good 30 seconds.
All right. Not just forward.
Enemy defeated. I'm slow. He's slowed. He doesn't.
Satoru's down here.
Fine.
Well, I'm just saying we could have killed it.
I'm gonna recall. Like, what the fuck is going on?
I'm gonna go to ours. Yeah.
Con, go to Raider. Go to Raider.
Yeah, I am. You've captured a power relay. Raider,
phasing complete. Oh, I'm out.
Alright.
Come back. You've captured a power relay. Actually, fuck, I'm full. Everything is by the tower. It's done.
Elite drones. Enabled in top lane.
Rundi, game's in 2 minutes. Numbers dark.
We have defeated the raider.
You sure we want a doomsday again? I think we need to kill Rundi someone first.
Vision on it. I don't have vision on the actual pit, but I have vision around it, so somebody can just put one ward in the middle of it.
I remember.
Just like camera throw. Okay, actually, Cam there, said.
Yeah, Cam the car right there. And
no, you can't because that fucking thing is gonna clear it.
I mean,
we have right here, just okay.
Right, that's gonna die. That will die.
You just gotta throw me on the side.
Starstaff bot to top. Swamp right there. He's probably gonna ward it too. Okay, well, that's 3 minutes on that ward. Doomsday's up in a minute. Someone needs to get the Mr. Terrific mask, man. I'm telling you, that's gonna be the fucking coolest
shit. What they don't
shit.
Have is vision in our bush, so that's where we have the advantage on them, and we have relay control.
Probably.
So we just need.
I'm gonna go push out bot. I need 400.
Relay control and just sit in the bush.
No one stopped, Grundy.
Let the wave sit there.
Please. Actually, not under mine. I'm not gonna have enough. Fuck it. Just take
hey,
it.
Hey, Nap, come down.
There's no way.
We got Doomsday in 30. Push that. Yeah, okay. Let's just go chill right here. We have pretty good vision.
Find me a fight.
And we still, our car, both cars are up.
Can we dead it or pick it up or something?
I can dead it.
Wait, no, let Nap do it. He's got super strength.
Stomp into dust.
You can't
animation
like
when
over.
You fucking pick it up is stupid. You can only pick it up on one side. You can't just pick it up.
You have to pick it up in the fucking middle. It's really dumb.
Yeah, I know. It's so bad. Like, you can't pick it up from the back of the front. Like, I would love to hold it, like, vertically.
Hey, they just opened
it. Oh, wait. I'm buying. I got Banshees now.
Yep, time.
Alright, I'm good. I'm coming back.
And this is why they didn't put the fucking happening? Hat on Catwoman.
Hang on, I'm gonna push bottom.
See the champ. You can clearly
I'm pushing
see
bottom,
I'm
like, just
right
keep
here.
Dancing with them.
Yeah, if we see them on it, somebody needs to call it out.
Yep, call it out and I'll just go right
yeah,
over.
Just sit in the bush, honestly, I could just fucking jump on them if you want.
No, we don't want to.
No, we want to dance.
Just stall, let me push
They had their out. Top wave pushing, yeah, they had their top wave pushing.
All I'm doing
they
is pushing to make them go back.
Alright, they're going top. Let's start it. Nap, can you go in?
Start it now. I'm going behind.
Hey, back off. I don't know. Are we dancing it or are we hard engaging?
Just finish it and let them pick it up. Don't pick it up.
Well, let them try and pick it up, right? Like, I don't want them to actually, like, pick this shit up.
Look at Mr. Look at motherfucker!
You going in?
I got my ulti down in the gap.
I need help here. I got the sword, but
yeah, you guys need to help.
Focus.
Got him. Someone pick it up.
I got it.
Hey, let's just go kill this tower, dude.
You can add. I think you can add. Katie's up, but don't have ult.
You're gonna have to just peel for me, alright? Like, if fucking A-Dubs jumps in, you need to, like, insta-alter. Or, not ult, whatever that thing is.
Hey, nah, just...
Right here.
Nice, good job.
Nice.
Just get him. Oh my god, please.
Here, hon.
Something?
Just shove wave. Nice, good job. Shove wave and none. You don't have to worry about the swamp thing.
Just fucking hit the tower.
I'm gonna use it right here.
Alright, use it. Alright, yeah.
Split up.
I don't even think it matters. Yeah, we got it.
No, it doesn't matter. You have two tanks, two healthy tanks.
GG, boys.
Bro, I haven't lost the game with IGP today.
Shut up.
Yeah. I think he's just the feeder. That's all it is. They just don't know what to do. Too troll. Well fought.
Alright, we're going to the home base call.
Grundy fucking open.
You're fun with that. You what? What not?
Fucking broken, dude. This is first ban. I don't know why you guys are letting him throw.
I'll get that Q. Did you miss the Q nap?
I didn't Q.
You didn't?
No. Cancel it.
Oh shit. Cancel. Hopefully it. I don't get a bunch of shitters. Nobody's.
No, cancel
this guy's
it.
Not accepting. Somebody's not accepting, dude. I already accepted. It's too late. Oh, somebody didn't accept. Okay, cool. Damn, so you're 2 dots and 4 right now?
I got 2 nipples.
You got 2 nipples.
I got two Wonder Woman nipples right now. I need the other 2.
You need the how many nipples does she have?
I need the Aquaman nipples. I need Wonder Woman's nipples. Atomic Wonder Woman's nipples.
Did you get that? Did you get the cue?
Nope.
Oh god.
Cancel that.
Oh,
why are you not?
Nah, now I like my team right
now.
Oh
my god, what do you got?
Who do you got?
I'm not in there. I just said I didn't get it.
I don't believe you.
What do you mean, yo? You're not trying to show me your cards? You think that I'm not. I'm fucking sitting on the last match.
Alright, man. Later. I got some shitters.
Who's on your team? Who's on your team? For real?
Shitters. Some shitters.
No, I'm not even in that, for real. You can check my thing, but who's in the game with you?
Senpai. Korea. That's the only one I really know.
Who's everybody else?
Motherfucker. L7 World. F3 Swagatron.
Alright, well, that Swagatron's good, and Katy Perry's on the other team, and I don't think I have IGP on my friends list.
Alright, man, later.
Yep. Yo, imagine like you started the charge animation on somebody just as Grundy threw him,
And then you, like, he got thrown and then charged even further from the fucking Doomsday ult? Oh my god, yo, it would be disgusting. Yo, I don't know how you guys can't see just from the fucking video. I was like, as soon as he came out, I was like, I'm gonna play normal queue because he's gonna be banned instantly. Yo, everybody's gonna see from this video that he's got this insane fucking crowd control. But yeah. You literally run up to somebody, you could throw them in any direction. When you throw them, it does damage to people that passes through, but the person you throw doesn't take damage unless they actually hit a wall. He's so simple, yo, I could do like a video on him in like 2 minutes. Like, he's very straightforward. Like, he has a slam, he has a dash that slows people. He doesn't though, yo. I wasn't even building him damage. You don't understand. What did I do? I just went 7-3 with him, and then, wait, first off, you want to say did half the damage to the tanks. I did 69,000 damage, and our RGL did like 30,000, or like 29 or something like that. As opposed to, I was just using a straight up tank build. This is all I'm using. There's no damage on this at all. But this is what I normally use. This is what I was like using in the regular queue and shit like that. And this does fucking damage. This does damage on top of like, look what I have here. I got the power damage, I got the power penetration on the amps. And then I got the power damage, the power penetration on the mods. I mean the augs and the mods. And then I have like armors and health. For that, you know, it's just all armors, health, power damage, and power penetration. And this does fucking damage, dude. This is ridiculous. Yo, if you mark them with this and then hit them with your ulti, it's just like he does so much damage. But like this is something I would do in normal queue, but like my team is just, As a tank, he's just too fucking viable. Like, he screams crowd control. The same thing with all you doofy-ass people building Shazam power damage. Oh, that's the only way to build him. You fucking ulti into the fight and then you're dead and shit like that. But really, honestly, when you see somebody with, what is it, 75% fucking slow on his, like, thing? Like, how does that not scream crowd, like, just go tanky and crowd control to you guys? Like, I mean, as opposed to, honestly, like this is something that I could see even being viable in Shazam, or like AGL, or, you know, RGL, any of them. Disgusting. And, yeah, that it's just amazing, yeah. I mean, this is what I was using. This is what I used on Grundy just now. And this is what I would use on Shazam. Yo, this plus 15... Look at this. This is like tier 2 plus 15 attack armor. This is 50 attack armor, 150 health for 1500. And that's literally the stats of a full fucking suit. At half the price, but without the reflect. But you get that so early that they don't do any damage to you whatsoever. And then you got your reflect here on this. This is just like broken as hell, obviously, at the moment. And just tankiness. Just full tankiness. And then all of this is just armors and tank. Like, how tanky can you get him? Like, the gold stat for health is 50, and I think the silver is like 40 something. So silver stat health is like 47, and the gold stat health is 57. So it's like a 10 health difference between gold and silver. And this is probably the best health monster. You got Beast and Wreck, which is the attack armor. You got 6 and 6, and then you got 100 health between them too. So you got 6 attack armor, 6 power armor, and then like 100, not even, like 100, like 20 health between both of them pretty much. On top of that, you got, you know, here and here, 47, 47, and then you got 8, 8 power armor, attack armor. Like, between all of these, you get, like, talking attack armors, you got 8, 6, 6, and then 8 again. So, it's just fucking gigantic. This is so, I gotta scrap this. I don't like this one anymore. But yeah, this is like one I was using for Nightmare Robin before and shit. And like, even this, like with the attack speeds on him, when you blink behind them, yo, he's just so fucking good. You wish you could play that? What do you mean? What, you're looking at those stats, you're looking at all those numbers, you get the number crunches going on, Crushy, the fucking, the crushing, the crashy crunching, the crunching those numbers. Somebody was like, asking me, like, where does, like, attack armor stack and shit like that, what percentage can I get? And I was like, I'm not the fucking number person, dude. Like, watch Crashy's fucking videos and he'll explain all that shit. I have no time to crunch numbers going on here, but I'm the strat guy. I feel like that's where my strengths lay. Is like, in terms of even using the champions and counterplaying champions, like, just because I understand each champion to,
like, literally the, as much as you can understand them, it's easy to counter them that way. And then it's also like, you have the ability to just fill in whatever role you need.
Uh-oh, Crashy, I done pissed your ass. Where you at? Oh, shit, Crashy, you gotta catch up, man. You gotta start playing. Why can't you play right now? You gotta get in this.
When's the Grundy HUD coming out? That's what I want to know. I can't believe you guys don't like this game. This is sick. Andre the Giant, yo. This is so sick. Oh yeah, now the shitters are catching up to the gold. Oh no! I'm like I hit rank 5 and I was like, yes, no more bad players. And then fucking all of a sudden it's like, I'm like, why am I getting these people? And I'm like, thank God they're on the other team. But like some people where I'm just like, holy shit, you're like in my ranked matches right now. The crashy thump.
see somewhere waiting, like setting suns at the rodeo, trying to find someone you never know.
Yeah, I can see you getting sick of the fucking the Dodgers. Especially since you fucking put that I'm only gonna play with my Dodgers up. If not you Dodge, then you can't fucking play. No more ranked for the rest of the day. First match you get in there, you get crit solid, it's just like, nope, done for the day. Done for the day. Yeah, I definitely appreciate the free dodge. Do not take your free dodge for granted. 20 minute wait ain't nothing, man. You wait 20 minutes and then fucking they get in a match, you get your shit going. Everybody's happy. Yeah, hold on, I gotta open up the windows in here. This room is un-fucking comfortable. I am not in the right spot. This is what I keep doing. I keep fucking it up. Allied base is full. Yeah. This happened last time too. Weapon up. Battling with the Goron forces. Where is that happening? Okay. I thought I had to the mission was to clear out everybody in that room before. What the fuck? How do I get open there? Going the wrong way, is there like some kind of secret that I'm missing? God damn it, can you not lock on to the wrong fucking person? How the fuck? I'm here!
That's successful.
Alright, whatever. I'm probably gonna have to restart that mission anyway, so I'm just gonna fucking turn that shit off. Fuck that shit.
What's up, Lanley?
Select your champion.
Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
Up. Fuck. Snap. Yeah.
I'm gonna try out this, build everybody's doing with the tier 2 shades cane or whatever.
10 seconds to the champion lock.
Alright, you guys ready to fucking shit?
Oh, that's gonna fucking destroy them if you're doing the crit shades cane build, because they're fucking squishy as all hell.
Iron, Mekaha, Mecha Wonder Woman, only McNixon.
I'm doing a little bit of launch damage, so tanky seconds. People go tanky, like Bagels and Motherfucker if they're in here.
Launch in 5
what?
Seconds.
No, you should be letting fucking Bekasoups go more damagey.
Yeah, no. Yeah, he should go.
You don't know about my damage.
The patented fucking Invol Ghost MNO Lord. Oh, fuck. He wasn't like. Oh my god, this fucker. He's coming top lane.
This top lane? Oh, booty bomb? Yeah, Manolo is exactly like that's the only champion
they cannot stand against us.
Alright, well, they have they literally only have one set of cams. So all you have to do is just like fucking camp lanes. Wait, am I AP? I'm AP, right? Yeah.
I'm the reason mechanic is up
here. Can't rest.
Me and him got like 4 or 5 games one day together.
The match begins in 10 seconds.
Risen like from the swamp.
Match initiated.
Isn't he in here?
Mechanic, dude?
Oh no, that's Bagels that's in here. Oh, that's right. Bagels can't fucking talk, but he's got him. He can hear us.
Grundy remembers dark.
Okay. Hey, let's go down and do the camp.
We should not. Retarded? Motherfuckers fucking retarded.
Jungle creatures
online in 10
let's
seconds.
Just go out here. Come down here.
Wait,
make sure
what?
They don't invade our base. Oh my fucking god, man.
Nah,
no.
Jungle creatures, phasing
complete.
Can we
make
what is going
here?
On?
Nothing stops. What is
actually going on?
I actually forgot how squishy I was. Nobody died. Whatever. Just come down here and let's see our camp die. Can't get the pigs.
Oh my god, I almost got that.
He's got a modded a
Grundy, go!
What is this? Power surge?
Oh my god. Alright. Well, that wasn't worth it. Let's just get to lane.
I feel stronger!
Oh my god.
Yes!
Zoning them off a little bit.
Where do you want the second camp?
Right in that bush.
He's up here.
You can fight him a little bit. You fly. I just take his camp.
What the? What?
Just take his camp.
I can't.
All right. Snap! Come on, just take it. Ow, what a bitch!
That thing is bugged out. That was weird. Hold on, I'll have to shoot.
No one stopped Grundy! Where Grundy put this?
Oh, I have to press R twice. Gonna change my
end. Ha!
I left that bagel. I fucked up the land for us a little bit.
Storm.
Wow, that was beautiful. Holy dust. Shit, this guy.
Fuck.
Can you get the bot word out? Or do you not have it? Actually, you probably already used it at that level 1 fight.
What?
The bot word.
Oh, you don't want the other one in the bush over there?
Nah, I want one bot. I don't need this one right there. That one doesn't really help me.
Alright, so
especially against A-dubs.
I'm running deep on the other camp.
Nah, like right there is fine. I just need to know if he's gonna jump me. Like if he decides he's gonna ult me, like there's nothing you can do about it.
Well, I'm saying if I put it on that bush where that camp is, you can see when he's there and if he's gonna jump over that. Go into you.
Yes. I don't know. That seems a bit risky on your part, though.
I mean, I can get it there. It's not a problem. Skulls.
Nah, I don't want you to waste your time for me.
Good. There you go.
I will withdraw.
Is that good for you?
Yeah, nice yeah little, I guess.
Little vision over there.
Storm.
Oh, you know that little vision over there. You know what I'm saying?
Right there, you can just see. It's a vision. Good though?
Yep.
Man, my fuck actually had a good wall.
Born in the grave.
Who's the jungler?
Soft thing.
No, the odds.
What?
No one I should care about. I'm taking this. You want it? Power relay
Yeah, I guess. Oh shit, there's no car here. Let's go, boys.
Can't rest.
I'm just freezing a little bit here. I don't want to really put us at any sort of.
I'm gonna back after this so I can get more woods. Operational in 10 seconds. The other one went away up top. She's in the bush right there. See her?
Yep.
You see her? Right there? With the
yeah, thanks. Where thanks, bro.
Okay,
that ward.
Yeah.
But that ward, though.
It's in there, see? twerks. Twerking it. Now she's going top. Look at that. You can see that too. You can see the momentum where she's heading.
But yeah, God damn.
She's probably gonna come at you in about 15 seconds or some shit.
The enemy has captured
the power of the bay.
I might just change my option. I don't want to have to get used to this in a ranked game. It's fucking... I'll attack on release then.
Grundy, remember Stark.
Yeah, there we go.
Merc and Meyer.
I think A-Dubs is up here somewhere, maybe.
I am aware that other voice sounds like.
I don't know. It's kind of weird. Nothing. I think, like, I kind of assume he's up here, but he might not be.
You see it? There she is! There she is! I found it!
Grundy, go!
Alright, I can come in and grab him.
Come on. Ados is looking to ult me. Wait, no, actually, she's not 6 yet. Pick her up.
Nah, that's all.
If you are, and if you don't have it, you need to tell me, cause yeah.
Well, I said I was going in for the Joker, and that's when I run at them. That's my thing, where I only run at them, and then I have to flip them or throw them. And if I can't run, then well, I got it to the charge. Well, I got it to slow. Alright. I'm going in there again.
Run, D-Mag!
I will withdraw!
Our bottom turret is under attack.
He just cleared the wave.
Find me a
fight! No one looks down here, by the way.
Oh, they're camped. The bank's up.
I'm gonna come to you, stay on it. Start it now?
Damn.
You need to start it now, you need to get down to the Raider.
I was gonna pick up the...
Yeah, shut up.
Oh fuck, Joker's here. You have detonate?
No.
Oh my god, he fucking got it. Just go down for Raider.
Sure?
Fucking
it. Damn.
Storm. Into dust.
Nap Raider?
Yeah.
Grundy, go home.
I was gonna put the other ward up there.
Nah, I don't need it. Ados is probably gonna be down there too. Doesn't matter.
Raider,
online in 10 seconds.
A rhyme.
Raider, phasing complete.
I mean, I really don't think it's worth it. 75 credits doesn't give you any XP like, at all.
Yeah, but we want to make sure they can't get it.
It's still 75 credits. So they're gonna be doing it.
Wow. You guys need to just get down and get out.
Nice. Got it.
Yeah, they're above you guys.
We have defeated the Raider. Our top turret.
Holy shit.
Ally power relay unlock in 10 seconds. Ally defeated.
Well, I guess 100 credits.
Skulls!
They're gonna take
Ally
the power.
Ally power relay unlock.
Main problem.
Power relay unlock.
Good throw. Go for a mechanic, dude.
Run this up.
Nice. No, I can kill him. Maybe. No.
We need to get our relay.
At least we got some of our skills to buy.
Doomsday device activated.
Got it.
I just be on top hard, so gives a fuck.
Born in the grave.
I don't know why he left to go cap his relay.
Yeah, with this build, like, do I go V9s or Joe Chills next? I go Joe Chills next.
Joe Chills. Can I just go same thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Captured a power relay.
Grundy got relay.
Can't rest.
Now can you get out of there?
I don't know, actually.
Nope, no, you can't.
His ult is down. That animation. So Joker, no ult, and their bank's about to be up.
What?
Hey, Bagels, I can solo on this.
Enemy defeated.
Bitches, get the fuck out of my lane. Alright, well that just happened.
How we get a narrow?
Solomon
dude?
Grundy is born again.
Could have had the 2v1. Actually, that was a 3v1. Almost had a double kill too. Fucking A-dubs had to have his ult up.
Our top turret is under attack.
Grundy remembers dark.
You'll start next, or you're going to get it now?
I'm not sure yet. I haven't decided. Definitely not Starheart, though.
Merc and Meyer.
I think you should at least get a 3, and cap it off though, and then just like get like spend the next 12-15 on something else.
Nothing stop me.
Maybe the heart or whatever you have modded here, the book.